go to the main signs of the church's life, the sign of the word of sacrament, and take our leave of these things while continuing the ministry of the church. We don't have microphones at the other places, so I'll speak louder there, but you have the words. Let us pray. O God, your mighty word at the dawn of creation breathed life into the earth and all of its inhabitants. By the gift of your incarnate word in Jesus, you brought good news of life and salvation to all humankind. Through your word proclaimed in worship here, this congregation has been challenged and healed. Let your voice, which has sounded in this place, echo in our lives as we proclaim your message of peace into the places you will send us, through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
O God, through the flood in the time of Noah, and through the waters of the Red Sea, you saved your people of old. Through the waters of baptism in this place, your people have been born to new life and have been commissioned for service in Christ's name. May all the baptized continue to give witness to your saving grace throughout the world. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
O God, through manna on a wilderness journey, and through loaves of bread multiplied on a hillside, you fed people who needed sustenance for their bodies and souls. May all who have been nourished here with the body and blood of Christ give themselves away as food for the hungry. May all who have feasted here welcome others to the banquet of salvation. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.